Hey guys, it's Spectre here. Welcome back to more Total War Warhammer 3. Continuing my Katarin 100 turn head start campaign. We're going after the Tower of Karak, actually. I want to try and take Azazel's home settlement from him. Hay fever is really getting me. Affecting my eyes as well. And I've got eye drops and they're still irritating me. Oh no, we can skip past fucking Empire. Well, Azazel's armies are all down there. That at least works in our favour. Apart from that one. I think the Empire just took two of his armies out. Bollocks, Valkyria. Oh my god, she's high level as well. Never mind, apparently she just got killed by... Is that Kostaltin? I don't think I've ever seen Valkyria come down this way before. But then again, Valkyria's really strong. She must have dominated the Dark Elves as well. Must be because I'm playing Kislev, the Warriors of Chaos must have all gotten strong. Seems to be whatever your faction you're playing, the corresponding enemies in the area all become strong. I wonder if they've realised that they've done that or done it on purpose. I already had the plague.
Bride of the Ice. Will of the Blizzard. The Ice Goals. Winter is our comrade.
We're fighting them off. It's a strong garrison.
I control the frosts.
You're a pretender.
For the good. Yeah, it's Kostaltin. So Kostaltin just killed Valkyr and Valkyr's primary army, and he lost one unit. The hell.
Embrace this welcome home, Wintertide's child.
Shit. Yeah, Bogan needs something more like that. He might take anyway, though, to be fair with you. I didn't really want to occupy that in the first place, though. We could get that. Yeah, let's do the quest ball. So we're getting ambushed, are we?
The great deceiver sends his puppets. The motherland protects. Embrace her, and we will see victory. It is so.
All right. Fucking hard on this side as well. Hmm. Need some of these units to break out. Think about, are they flamers? Oh god, don't want flamers. They really don't like Katarin, do they? Go get that bastard. Come on. Get out of the combat. Not everyone needs to be in combat. What the fuck? Why are you on that? Get into combat, you bellend. She was on shooting?
Comrades of the Bear! Sons of Kislev! Hearts of Ice!
Okay. Probably took more damage than I should have. Not as bad after the battle, to be fair. One of the Bear Calf, one of the Tsar Guard, and then both the heroes. You're really focusing on my heroes. Nice. It's classed as armor. So I don't know what she had before, and I think it was gamblers, weren't it? That's better than gamblers. Right, okay. Well, she ain't got no armor. Let's give it her. Actually, just in forehand. So it's currently 67 seconds. It's now only 45 seconds. And it lasts for 25. Oof. Okie dokie. Oh. Actually, I've just thought that might be a good idea. If I leave it on fast forward, get through my turns faster, and then just watch what the enemies do at the end of turn. It looks like Valkyrie's almost going for Cracker Drac.
Maiden of the Frosts.
God damn it. Wounded my fucking scout.
For Mother Kislev.
I decide.
So Surprisingly, we actually can auto-resolve a Dark Fortress that's maxed out. Personally, I would not have thought that were possible for any army. Apart from like a Doomstack army, maybe. But it says we'd lose 3 units of Zargard. Now, yes, we can recruit them again at actually even higher rank. But I actually would like to try and fight it and beat it with less casualties, personally. Well, they have got a good army, don't get me wrong. Zargard can at least fight to a decent extent against Chosen, especially when they outrank them. So, what they've got, 47-61. We've got 49-48. So yeah, we can fight Chosen with these, and these are anti-infantry and armor piercing. My normal Chosen aren't even armor piercing. And then my Bear Cavalry can kill anything that's large. Chaos Knights, Chariot, Giant. Any of those aren't going to trade well against the War Bears. Turn that shit off. What the fuck has she got that on for? Ulrich MacDover is a badass vampire fighter. She does not use ranged. She's a boyar's daughter and she was a duelist. Even back then she used a rapier. And then she became more proficient at using it as a vampire. I don't think I've ever even heard of her using a ranged weapon. And I've read all the Gotrek and Felix novels. I feel I've got to be careful with these against the Chosen Halberds. Because they're the only unit in there that they won't trade well against. They've got no ranged weapons to shoot at us with, so don't worry about that. We just gotta get out of the range of them fucking towers.
bravery and honor. Do not disappoint Ursund, Saliak, Dash, and Thor.
Wait until we get in there. I'll actually just do some good damage. Did about half the Chosen's health. Them because they're already damaged. See, I'm gonna cast this on a unit, you can just cast this on an area and it'll do damage. Does that damage my own guys though? Might damage my own guys as well. Oops. Spell section are pretty not bad. It's not bad at all. What have we got down here? Of course we've got fucking Chosen with halberds down here. Why wouldn't we? Thank you. I need to move these ones back. If I can. Right, guys, come on. Before the fucking chosen halberds get there, please. Come on, come on, come on. Getting annihilated. He's getting targeted by the tower. You just kill my hero. If he's immortal or not, if he's immortal, it's fine. If he's not immortal, then fuck it, we'll just auto resolve it. Come on. Look at these. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, come on. Today. Oh my god. Never mind. Actually, no. Magique. Not for these. Go. Where's the shooting at Bear Cara? Well, they're there. What are we doing here, Bear Cav? Come on. Move you, dumbasses. They didn't have that many chosen halberds. What bullshit is this? See, now they've got three units. I only saw two. What are these bear calves doing?
Follow the bear! More bear riders! Obey the orthodoxy! Kislevites moving! March for Kislev! Whatever rules for us! For the orthodoxy! His word sends us forth! Taking position! Burn them!
Well, Bezov don't want any of them to do. Why do these towers keep targeting my characters? Stop shooting my characters.
Repositioning.
Minus fog.
Follow the bear. March with pride.
No. What the fuck is going on here? Fuck up, back up there. End it to shit. They're broken. Alright, okay, fair enough. Well, I'm gonna get a good victory against that. Alright, the Patriarch did die, but let me see if he's immortal. If he's immortal, then it's fine, because I'll be back. If he's not immortal, then I'll just fucking auto-resolve it and take the frost of three units. I'm not having to level one of those up again. Level the normal unit up can be bad enough, but fucking level up a Patriarch is like fucking forever.
The motherland grows.
He says wounded. So he must be immortal then. He's just immortal. by the one level. Yeah, I'll take it. It's fine. It weren't his fault he died either. Just the towers. The towers are just being shit with it. It's like, oh yes, we'll just continually shoot at your heroes.
It is mine.
Not being funny, those interior towers that have got unlimited ammo. And with the right faction can do a lot of damage. They shouldn't be focusing your heroes. That's proper bullshit. Right, okay. That's Tower of Cracktake anyway. That's the main gateway into Norska. Which is normally barred by him, but since all his armies are attacking the Empire, we'll take advantage. What has he got left actually as well? Mr. Azazel. He's got four. And he's got the one right above, he's got Forbidden Citadel. He's got Doomkeep. Hunter of Crimson Harvest. Don't know what else he's got. Not sure. One more somewhere though. Right, we'll leave this part here for today. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like. If you're new around here, please drop a sub, help grow the channel. And I'll catch you on the next video. Take care everyone and have a great day.